move off the net. Via Maria's land, the land that had burned. Well, today we are here to trim the trees, the existing ones that survived, the younger ones, and the older ones did not survive. So the older ones she wanted kind of trimmed way back so she can get her nephew here to take these trees out and make firewood, and she's going to replace the old trees. But the younger trees seem to have survived. So we're just straightening up the land right now. And that's what's going on today. This is the view from Zia Maria's land. This is another view from Zia Maria's land. This tree will be taken out. All of these are going to be taken out also.